Hey guys, that Monkey Man back here from NFL. Guys, today we're looking at the final golden ticket I have not looked at yet. I've been kind of putting this golden ticket off because I thought it was going to be trash because it's a silver card who ends up being a golden ticket. And honestly, I don't like when that happens because usually the cards are trash. Now, I talked about this on the live stream last night. I showed off the card and you're going to see how good he does today, guys. Keep in mind, he's number 50, so watch out for number 50 while he's making all those crazy great plays. Let's see how good this card can do, guys. 1 second. And there we go. All right. So, what's his squad? Okay. Oh, he has Lamar Jackson. So, that's the one thing I'll say about this card is I don't know if it's going to be able to contain a Lamar Jackson. 94 speed is good, and off the edge, containing players should be decent. I'm interested to see how the card plays. Card should play pretty good. How good Derick Robinson can play. So I want to give him the ball back quickly. All right. Let me throw a pick the first play, right? If we run that, usually they run it a lot. So I think I can dot that up for a tutty. But I need to get this. I need to get to the right side of the field. To dot him up for a twerk. He's staying in cover for drop shadow 2. Cover 4 drop, pretty much. What is he going to use there? Oh, wow. No, that did not work. Need to dot him up in that coverage. All right. Let's see. Okay. Oh, my God, bro. You really know huddling, too. He gained 3 yards. He's already know huddling it? Okay. All right. He's going to pass the ball here. This guy, my God, okay. Roberson got destroyed on the play. All right, so Roberson got destroyed. I'm only rushing 3, don't get me wrong, but he got eaten up on the play. Definitely not what I wanted. Oh, that's not 4 here. I'll put 1 in the quarterback spy, and I'll see if Roberson can get off the edge. Dude, he is not coming off the edge. Wow. Okay. Like pass rushing, he should be decent. It's lagging, man. Oh crap. I didn't know. Oh god. Okay, good, good, good. But this guy seems like he's come out in cover 4 a lot. Now if he does, we have a play that's gonna beat his cover 4. But I'm gonna need the time to throw the ball. So Waddle's gonna get open. Okay, he's giving me time. He's giving me time. Oh yeah, I was stupid. Okay, yep. No, that was my fault. That was all me. That was all me. Okay, he did not come out in cover 4. That was all me. That was stupid of me. I threw that ball way too quickly. I should have waited. Cause I did have time there. That was just on me. My fault. Alright. Cause he is giving me time to throw the ball, and that will get open on the left hand side. But you can't throw it that quickly. I threw it way too quickly. All right, so he's off the edge every play here on the left-hand side. Right now he's in coverage. Okay. So I have him in coverage now. I don't know how that's going to do. First downs. Come on, my mans. Okay. Yep, a run play again. Maybe yes, no huddle. I don't want him in coverage. Because I want to see him pass rushing ability. Oh, my God, bro. A little bit with him, but I don't know if he's going to be able to get to the quarterback. So far, he doesn't seem like he's that much of a pass rusher. He has the pass rushing stats, but you guys already know Madden's Madden. He got that catch too? Oh my God, bro. That's EA for you, bro. That's EA for you. All right. I got to watch him. He might run. Oh, crap. Well, thank God he ran the ball because I actually turned my, purple zone right here into a pass rushing zone. Into a what's it called, I rushed him. Okay, he's going back across the middle. Oh, I gave up on that route. It's in squad, guys. I'm thinking about doing one. All right. Ooh, let's go. All right, so he has Justin Fields. I played what, 2 games of Justin Fields. He's not bad. He's not my favorite quarterback, but he's probably the best quarterback outside of Trevor Lawrence. We get ball first. Go, boys. Should just come out every play and run the ball. I could probably destroy people half time running the ball. Running the ball isn't fun, though. All right. Let's see how good. All I'm caring about right now is defense, anyway. For this whole live stream, that's all I care about is defense. That was one game. Maybe he had an off game, you know? Maybe Roberson had an off game and just played like crap because he wanted to show us how good he was going to play after playing like crap, you know? Maybe that's a thing. I hope. Because he's going to get one more gameplay of him playing like crap before I'm just going to go. I mean, everything I love about Montez Sweat, but he's going to have 99 speed. It's pretty much what Montez Sweat GT is going to be. All right. There we go. Dottaroni. I love when people do that. Could I just go to the other one? Alright. Is he using again? No, he's not. Mm-hmm. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Go, let's go, low go. Alright, hold your blocks, hold your blocks. Ooh, Herschel is slow. Which is two running backs, but still. I tired out both my running backs. That's hilarious. Should both be like completely destroyed. I destroyed this guy with the run. I absolutely destroyed him with the run this drive. That was hilarious. Okay. If he's a Bears fan and you got Justin Fields, makes sense. Let's see though how good is Justin Fields gonna play against me. Cause with me, Justin Fields was decent. I will say that. I wouldn't have too much moving to the middle linebacker or something. Okay. Now Fields had speed. Fields could run with his speed. That's something to take a look at. I own. Okay, good job, Sam Mills. Bro, nothing. He's not a pass rusher. He might have, I don't know, he might have something like Clowney. Cause he has zone, he has speed, but he has nothing else. I'm gonna guess. That'd be my guess. Shading underneath here. Okay. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Wow. Both of my tackles right there. They both have edge protector, too. They both just got absolutely pushed to the ground. What? He came out of Tampa, too? Bro, I got 99 left and right tackle. They both got pushed to the ground. Which edge protector? That's crazy. Like, the actual, like, not attributes. What I'm trying to think. Abilities, I guess? Not like, you know, what's up, Bo? How you doing, Baltimore B-Zone? But they have, like, a lot of... Oh, I just messed up there. They have a lot of really good about them. The silver cards don't. So, like, you know, high motor, swing move, stuff like that. Those are certain stats that, you know, quarterbacks, that's also might be contribution of him playing booty butthole football. All right. Somebody, just go for him. Just go for him, bro. Come on, 5 wide every play here. All right, so I think he's on the left-hand sideline. I mean, left side of the line here. I might move him to D-tackle, but around D-tackle. See if maybe that side of the line. Maybe that gets him to get somewhere. Wait, was that him? Did he just cause a fumble? Be more zone. I'll read your message in a second. Did he just cause a fumble though? I think that was him. I think, well, either Ted Hendricks caused a fumble, I think, but I think he was in there to cause the fumble. That looked good. I do appreciate you watching all of my videos though. Thanks so much, my man. You are the GOAT for that, bro. I appreciate you very, very much. But that look, I don't know. Neither causing that fumble. I don't think he recovered it though. I think number 90 did, or number 93 did. But still, that was not a bad play. Now I'm interested in Roberson. Right tackle. Ryan Ramczyk. There we go. Whoa, I'm gonna sit here and dot you up, bro. All right. Let's see. Mm-hmm. There we go. Finally stay. That's crazy. I mean, I shouldn't be this crazy over like a golden ticket. A golden ticket's supposed to make plays like that. But like, I don't know. That's the first play he made in the whole entire two games I played. And there we go. All right. So what's his squad? Okay. His, oh, he has Lamar Jackson. So that's the one thing I'll say about this card is I don't know if it's going to be able to contain a Lamar Jackson. 94 speed is good, and off the edge containing players should be decent. I'm interested to see how the card plays. Card should play pretty good.